You want to download some new music and watch some TV programs that you missed. So you turn on your computer and start downloading them through a peer-to-peer file sharing program. Before you know it, your computer is running slower, and you get a warning saying you've been sharing copyrighted material. Welcome to peer-to-peer file sharing, simply speaking. It sounds great. You get to listen to music and watch TV shows and watch movies for free by downloading them to your computer. While this seems like a good idea, there are some serious problems with peer-to-peer file sharing. Most music and video files are protected by copyright, meaning that the people who created them don't want you to share copies without their permission. The copyright holders monitor peer-to-peer file sharing networks. If you are caught sharing copyrighted material, they can have your internet access turned off or take you to court for breaking copyright law. You may be sharing files without knowing it. Most peer-to-peer file sharing programs automatically share the files on your computer by default. This can include other audio and video files that you've downloaded, as well as personal documents such as photos, electronic bank statements, student loan applications, and tax returns. Some peer-to-peer file sharing programs make your computer vulnerable to viruses, pop-up advertisements, or other malicious software that will affect your computer. If you want access to movies, TV programs, and music, there are plenty of options that are free or low cost. Most TV stations provide access to their current shows online, with a few commercials. You can get music for free by searching for internet radio. That will lead you to services where you can create a playlist based on the music you like. For a small monthly fee, you can rent DVDs of TV shows and movies from a service like Netflix. Or you can buy digital copies of music, TV shows, and movies from services like iTunes and Amazon.com. No matter what you want to hear or watch, there is a legitimate and safe way to get it online. This has been peer-to-peer file sharing, simply speaking. To get more information about this topic, contact the IT Technical Support Center. This video was produced by Penn State University and is available for use under a Creative Commons license.